Medical conditions related to obesity is the number one cause of death in people over the age of 40. Weight loss surgery has been found to be the most effective method of weight loss compared to any diet or medication on the market. The sleeve gastrectomy is the most commonly performed weight loss procedure. When doing a sleeve gastrectomy procedure, a stapler is used to staple up the stomach along a tube that is placed into the mouth and into the stomach, creating a narrow tube or sleeve of stomach. Approximately 80% of the stomach is removed from the body. Average weight loss in the first year is at least 60% of the patient's excess body weight.